Nobody say anything about the mic. I know. I figured it out. Run it back.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. Good tidings of Christmas and a Happy New Year. Oh, bring us some figgy pudding. Oh, bring us some figgy pudding. Oh, bring us some figgy pudding and bring it right here. We won't go until we get some. Oops, I'm in your kin. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year. We won't go until we get some. We won't go until we get some. We won't go until we get some. So bring it right here. The tidings we bring to you and your kin. Good tidings of Christmas and a Happy New Year. We all like our figgy pudding. We all like our figgy pudding. We all like our figgy pudding. So bring it right here. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Yay! Christmas! Woo!
Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Hey Tony, it is wonderful to see you, my friend. I'm glad I got to see you before the holiday season wrapped up. So thank you so much for being here, man. It is a pleasure, and it's been a while. It's been a while since I have seen Strategic Tone. Welcome to the stream, guys. It is Wednesday. It is like, 6:09 p.m., something like that? 6:10? Hold up. 6:08. I was wrong on all accounts. It's about 6:08 p.m., and what a 6:08 p.m. it is. It is Christmas Eve Eve. What? This year done being flying by. This year has been simultaneously the longest and shortest year of my entire life. Which is crazy, because I've had 25 years, you know? but, you know, we're here. We're here to sing. We're here to rock things out for as long as we have Twitch sings. Because, you know what? I know it's going to be gone on the 1st, and it's gonna leave a bit of a hole. But I just want to reassure everyone real quick. My singing content is not going to stop because Twitch sings evaporates. Nay, nay, nay. On the contrary, I will do everything I can to keep it going. I will do everything I can to give you guys that lovely singing content I know you enjoy. Hey, Spirit Knight. Hey, Granny Banani, Bananti, Big Daddy. Oh, whoa, that... Spirit Knight, Granny Banani, Bananti, Big Daddy, Curry Cray, and Tony. Sorry, it turned into a sick freestyle rap. Well, let's get this stream started as we normally do with a vote. Because after all, I want to sing when you guys want to hear, you know? All right, you should see 4 songs up on your screen right now, and you should be able to vote amongst those songs. We have Take Me Out in the style of Franz Ferdinand, Detroit Rock City in the style of Kiss, the DuckTales theme in the style of Disney's DuckTales, and Beelzebos, the final showdown in the style of Tenacious D. We have 1 vote for Beelzebos. All right, looks like I'll be singing Beelzebos. All right. And this does have some curse words in it, so if this... Oh, and I'll be doing Take Me Out right after this, baby. This does have some curse words in it, so if you find that offensive, cover your ears. Just during the curse word parts, because the song itself is pretty dope. Hey, Cray Cray! I get to be the devil, I get to be Jack Black, I get to be Kyle Gass. It's a Christmas miracle.
I am complete.
Fudge! Yes, you are fudged! it out of Mudge. Now I'm complete and my hand you will hold. This world will be mine and you're first in line. You brought me the pick and now you shall both die. Wait, 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 you mother trucker. We challenge you to a rock-off. Give us one chance to rock your socks off. Dang! Darn! Fudge! The demon code prevents me from declining a rock-off challenge. What are your terms? What's the catch? If we win, you must take your sorry butt back to hell. And also you will have to pay our rent. And what if I win? Then you can take Cage back to hell. What? Trust me, Cage, it's the only way. What the hell are you talking about? To be your little boy. Fine. Let the rock off begin. I'm the devil. I love metal. Hydrate? That I can do. Check this riff, it's hot and tasty! I'm the devil, I can do what I want. Whatever I got, I'm gonna flaunt. There's never been a rock off that I've ever lost. I can't wait to take Cage back to hell. Gonna fill him with my hot demon gel. I'll make him squeal like my Scarlet Pimpernel. No! Come on, Cage, bring the thunder. There's just no way that we can win. That was a masterpiece. Listen to me, he rocks too hard because he's not a mortal man. God damn it, Cage! He's gonna make you his sex slave. You're gonna gargle mayonnaise. No, unless we bust a massive monster mama jam. Dude, we've been through so much shit. Deactivated lasers with my trick. Now it's time to blow this mother down. Come on, Cage, now it's time to blow doors down. I hear you, Jables, now it's time to blow doors down. Light up the stage, cause it's time for a showdown. We'll bend you over, then we'll take you to Brown Town. Now we've got to blow this mother down. He's gonna take me if we do not blow doors down. Come on, Cage, now it's time. Ooh, we'll pile drive you. It's time for the smackdown. Hey, Antichrist, Beelzebub, we know your weakness. Our rocket sauce. We rock the Casbah and blow your mind. We will defeat you for all mankind. You hold the scepter, we hold the key. You are the devil, we are the D. We are the D, 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 we are the D. We are the D, we are the D, we are the D, we are the D. We are the D, we are the D, we are the D, we are the D, we are the D. You guys are freaking lame! Come on, Cage, you're coming with me! Taste my lightning, truckers! No! Ow! Shit! A freaking horn! Oh no! From whence you came, you shall remain until you are complete again! No! Frick you, Cage! And frick you, Jables! I'll get you, Tenacious D!
Aw, thanks, Vivi.
He did do a great job. He was really hard on himself during the recording for that, but he did a great job. I was very proud of my papa. Papa, don't preach. I've been troubled deep. Papa, don't preach. I've been losing sleep. And I've made up my mind. I'm keeping my baby. I'm gonna keep my baby. Ooh. That was Beelzebub by the wonderful Tenacious D. Not offensive. Alright, next up is Take Me Out in the Style of Franz Ferdinand. This one goes out to all the lovely ladies who would ever consider taking me out anywhere. Consider this my desperate attempt to get your attention. Alright, hat change, y'all ready? Now if you're lonely, you know I'm here waiting for you. I'm just a crosshair. I'm just a shot away from you. And if you leave here, you leave me broken, shattered, I lie. I'm just a crosshair. I'm just a thought, then we can die. I know I won't be leaving here with you. That's my very trucker Christmas. There, now I'm a rapper. Yo, 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 here we go now. Here we go now. Drop the beat now. Drop the beat now. Take a seat now. You're about to get beat now. Wait now. Yo, yo, with Franz Ferdinand, singing rock songs with the big band. Take my hand now. I say, don't you know? You say you don't know. I say, take me out. I say, you don't show. Don't move, time is low. I say, take me out. Yeah. Yeah, here we go now, here we go now, with the flow now, take it slow now, here we go now. Well, I say, don't you know, you say you don't go, I say, take me out. If I move, this could die, if I choose, this could die, I want you to take me out. I know I won't be leaving here. I know I won't be leaving here. I know I won't be leaving here. I know I won't be leaving here with you. I say, don't you know? You say you don't know. I say, take me out. If I wait, this could die. If I wait, this could die. I want you to take me out. If I move, this could die. I move, this can die. Come on, take me out. Yeah, yeah. Here we go now, here we go now. Now the snow now, cause it's Christmas now. Here we go! I know I won't be leaving here. I know I won't be leaving here. I know I won't be leaving here. I know I won't be leaving here with you. What's up, Mr. L? Welcome to the stream. Oh God, my hair.
You've seen my hair. Please respond. I showed you my hair. Please respond.
Next hat. The traditional Sanny hat. Hat change-o. Hat change-o. Alrighty.
A newborn king to see, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. Our finest gifts we bring, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. Rum-pa-pum-pum, rum-pa-pum-pum.
He's
on earth, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum.
Can it be? Years from now, perhaps we'll see. See the day of glory. We'll see the day when men of good will live in peace again.
So
peace on earth. Can it be? Every child must be made aware. Every child must be made to care. Care enough for his fellow man to give all the love that we can. I pray my wish will come true.
I stood
for my child and your child too. You'll see the day of glory. You'll see the day when men of good will live in peace again.
Then peace he smiled at me, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. Near my drum. Can it be?
Hoi toi toi toi. I love that song. That's probably, it's in my top. Like, top three Christmas songs, that one.
Every child must be made aware.
All right. What do we got over in the duets? Let's check it out. Here we go. Here we go now. With the flow now. Hey, thanks for singing with me. Let's get it.
Get down to business.
Yes, let's.
to defeat the Hun.
Yeah.
Did they send me daughters when I asked for sons? You're the saddest bunch I ever met.
That's disappointing.
But you can bet before we're through, Mr. I'll make a man out of you.
Please do. Lord knows I've been having trouble.
Tranquilize the forest, but on fire within. Once you find your center, you are sure to win. You're a spineless, pale, pathetic lot, and you haven't got a clue. Somehow
I'll
make a man out of you.
I'm never gonna catch my breath, say goodbye to those who knew me. Boy, was I a fool in school for a cutting gym.
This guy's got him scared to death. Hope he doesn't see right through me. Now I really wish that I knew how to swim.
Be a man.
We must be swift as the coursing river. With all the force of a great typhoon. With all the strength of a raging fire. Mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
Toward us, fire with arrive. Heed my every order, and you might survive.
You're unsuited for the rage of war, so pack up, go home, you're through. How could I make a man
you're singing just fine, by the
out
way.
Of you?
It doesn't sound bad at all. I just like off to
we must be swift as the coursing river, with all the force of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon. We must be swift as the coursing river, with all the force of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
Yeah! Thanks for singing with me.
I really popped off there.
I don't think she was rude. She was just having fun. I dug it. I actually dug it. She was just having a blast. She was cracking up. I liked it, actually. I'm a fan. Hey, thanks for. Hey, Michael Vsauce here. No yikes. I thought she was dope. She wanted me to sing. I think Santa was singing Last Christmas. Should I sing Last Christmas with Santa? Mr. Claus, Santa baby, Santa baby, I want to tell you just one thing. Okay, we're good. Let's sing this.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
Take it, Santa.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
Thanks for sing it with
Merry
me.
Merry Christmas to you.
Once bitten and twice shy, I keep my distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize
me? It's me.
Well, it's been a year, it doesn't surprise me.
I wrapped it up and sent it with a note saying I love you, I meant it. Now I know what a fool I've been, but if you kiss me now, I know you'd fool me again.
Last Christmas I gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas I gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Friends with tired eyes, I'm hiding from you and your soul of ice. My God, I thought you were someone to rely on. Me, I guess I was a shoulder to cry on.
A face on a lover with a fire in his heart. A man undercover, but you tore me apart. Ooh, now I found a
gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas I gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
A face on a lover with a fire in his heart. A man undercover, but you tore him apart. Maybe next year. Ho-ho! I'll give it to someone. I'll give it to someone special.
Special. Someone.
Ho-ho! My heart is the greatest gift to give.
Oh, thanks for singing with me.
A very, very Merry Christmas to you especially.
No, you, Santa.
You deserve a lovely Christmas.
No, you. Thanks, Santa. I hope you have a wonderful Christmas too, Santa.
Hey, Santa. Hey, Santa.
Thanks for the bits, Big Daddy Cray Cray.
Big Daddy Cray Cray.
And thanks for all the lovely praise, everyone else. You're all wonderful. You're all wonderful.
Let's see.
Hey there, Sire. If you guys don't watch, if you guys haven't watched the Kirby cartoon, that's the voice of Escargoon. Hey there, Escargoon. Why, hello there, Sire. That's his thing. It was fun to sing with Santa. Thanks for being Santa.
All right.
Let's pull it on back to a vote, shall we? We have I Want to Be Like You in the style of the Jungle Book. We have Iron Man in the style of Black Sabbath. I'm Gonna Be in the style of the Proclaimers, and Dragula in the style of Rob Zombie. I have a feeling I know at least one of these songs that's going to be voted on. All right. I Want to Be Like You. That was one of the ones I suspected. Thank you. All right, so we'll be doing I Want to Be Like You, followed by Dragula. Well, I should introduce the special guest that will be singing this song. You know him from such famous Nintendo games as Mario Kart and Super Smash Brothers. I'm not in any way going to say what he's actually from, because that would give it away too quickly, right? Let's just say his coconut gun fires in spurts, and if he shoots you, it's going to hurt. Because he's bigger, he's faster, he's stronger too.
He's the first member of the DK crew.
A bop bop doobity doo. Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub and stroll right into town and be just like the other men. I'm tired of mucking around. I wanna walk like you, talk like you too. You see, it's true. An ape like me can learn to be human too. Sorry about that, guys.
Ooh.
Yeah, no, there was just some light outside and I didn't know what it was. It ended up being a trash truck. I thought it was like some big scary Santa vehicle. Hey, thanks for the 69 bits, game over, and welcome to the stream, buddy. Whoa, I like your avatar. Now don't try to kid me, man cub. I made a deal with you. What I desire is man's red fire to make my dreams come true. Now give me the secret, man cub. Come on, clue me what to do. Give me the power of man's red flower so I can be like you. You too, game over, and so does Donkey Kong. You, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you too. You see, it's true. Someone like me can learn to be like someone like you, yeah, yeah. Can learn to be like someone like you. One more time. Can learn to be like someone like me. Ziggity bop bop doop bop deebity doo bop doo da ba da da. Yeah.
Woo!
Thank you, Donkey Kong. Have a wonderful rest of your day. He's gonna take a rest now because gorillas can only sing one song before they get really tired. That's a well known fact. That's common knowledge. Thank you very much, Game Over. I appreciate it, buddy. Coming from that illustrious sultry voice, that means a lot, buddy. Zoop doop doobity dee. Alright, now we're gonna sing some straight up metal. I'm gonna take off the hat for this because this song's gonna heat me up because I have to go sicko mode. You guys ready for me to go sicko mode? I'm not even ready to go sicko mode. Here we go.
Superstition, fear, and jealousy. Thanks for the 100 bits, cray cray.
Dead, I am the one exterminating sun, slipping through the trees, strangling the breeze.
Oh yeah, I feel it.
Dead, I am the sky, watching angels cry while they slowly turn, conquering the worm. Dig through the ditches and burn through the witches. Slam in the back of my Dragula. Dig through the ditches and burn through the witches.
punches and slam in the back of my Dracula.
So far, so good.
You know it, game over. You're awesome, man.
Dead, I am the pool spreading from the full weekend. Want you need nowhere as you bleed.
Yeah, it ain't Christmas without Rob Zombie, right?
Dead, I am the rat feast upon the cat. Tender is the fur dying as you purr. Dig through the ditches and burn through the witches and slam in the back of my Dracula. Dig through the ditches and burn through the witches and slam in the back of my Dracula. Do it, baby, do it, baby. Now do it, baby, do it, baby. Burn like an animal.
Okay, all right. I'm feeling it. I gotta go hard.
Dead, I am the life digging to the skin. Knuckle crack the bone, 21 to win.
God bless us, everyone.
Dead, I am the dog hound of hell. You cry, devil on your back. I can never die. Dig through the ditches and burn through the witches. Slam in the back of my Dracula. Dig through the ditches and burn through the witches and slam in the back of my Dracula. Do it, baby. Do it, baby. And do it, baby. Do it, baby. God bless us, everyone. Dig through the ditches and burn through the witches and slam in the back of my Dracula. Dig through the ditches and burn through the witches and slam in the back of my Dracula. Woo! Dig through the ditches and burn through the witches and slam in the back of my Dracula.
Oh yeah, baby. That fit perfectly.
God bless us, everyone.
Good lyric substitute, Big Daddy. I dug it.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
So festive, so incredibly festive. Right. After that, we'll follow it up with another traditional Christmas song. A real Christmas song. Not a bastardized Rob Zombie song, right? Hey, hard to tame.
Ba-doom, boom. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time, ha! To go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time.
Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away.
jingle bell time, it's a swell time. Ha! To go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell rock.
Hey! Glad to hear you're at least feeling a little bit better, Hard to Tame. I know that it's probably a little stressful dealing with this right now, but you are strong and you can do it. I believe in you. I believe in you. Bye-bye. Aim low. All right, whatever you say, crazy guy. I ain't crazy and I ain't a guy. It's from the movie Dodgeball. I'm just quoting that movie because I love that movie. All right, we got us another vote, guys. We have I Want It That Way in the style of the Backstreet Boys, Ballroom Blitz in the style of Sweet, Fly in the style of Sugar Ray, and Wind Beneath My Wings. Thank you, my love. Oh, but of course, Hard to Tame.
Dive, duck, dip, dive, and dodge. Aim, if you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
We're going to be doing ballroom bits followed by fly. Okay, so I'm looking at the time and I'm going to do fly first and then ballroom bits. I like to do ballroom bits closer to the halfway point. Oh, there's like a rap bit, isn't there? I have to put on my sideways Santa hat. This is the perfect hat for this. I'm white, so it's perfect. All right, let's go. Even though I'm not completely white, but whatever. What is it? What it is? All nice and easy sip of the crew. This is Mr. Cat and Sugar Ray riding through. Why, I tell him on child intoxicated, but I love Haimon like a genie. Port of a color fly, some else that Virgin Tina big. Argue for the first try. I said, what, come back? I said, wah, wah, what, one more? Spread your love and fly. Spread your love and fly, fly. Yeah, I know. Spread your love and fly, fly. Spread your love and fly. All around the world, statues crumble for me. Who knows how long I've loved you? What do you say? Everywhere I go, people stop and they see. 25 years old. My mother, God rest her soul, Lord mercy, I just wanna fly. Put your arms around me, baby. Put your arms around me, baby. I just wanna fly. Put your arms around me, baby. Put your arms around me, baby. Yeah. I will, Big Daddy, I'll do it. Spread your love and fly, oh me, oh my. Spread your love and fly, oh me, for I. Spread your love and fly. Dance a little stranger, show me where you've been. Say what love can make you hostage, make you do it again. There's no time to think about the starting or the end. We'll find out, I'm told. My mother, she told me so. Oh, you hear that? I just wanna fly. Put your arms around me, baby. Put your arms around me, baby. I just wanna fly. Put your arms around me, baby. Put your arms around me, baby. I just want to fly way
you want.
I just want to fly. I try a way you love you, baby girl. Love, I'll tell you no lie. All the women be loving, they want to come me out. Just like England, I think they want to fly.
Me have a lovely girl, I'm gonna tell her bye-bye. Wanting for the first, as you be the first try. As you must be good when you're the first to fly. I grow your wing and fly. Spread your love and fly.
Let's bring it back down now, right?
Peace.
All around the world, statues crumble for me. Who knows how long I've loved you? Ain't my thing. Everyone I know's been so good to me. Hey, hear that. 25 years old, my mother, God rest her soul. Lord mercy, I just wanna fly. Put your arms around me, baby. Put your arms around me, baby. I just wanna fly. Put your arms around me, baby. Put your arms around me, baby. I just want to fly.
Try out what you want.
I just want to fly.
Come on, yeah.
Yeah, but girls and boys, fine, we all I. No matter, this is, you know, you won't forget to fly. One could tell you, but I am just a shy guy. I want to fly.
Put your arms around me, baby. Put your arms around me, baby. I just wanna fly.
Like a birdie in the sky, up so high.
All around the world, statues crumble for me. I just wanna fly, spread your wing and fly. Oh me, oh my, spread your wing and fly. Because women, Georgie, Porgie, the pudding on a pie. I just wanna fly. But he gonna fall down because jockey can't die. Oh, PP girl wants to comment on me. I just like a genie on a carpet. Shut me up and fly. Put me in a blender and fly. Throw me into the sky. Oh me, oh my. I don't know why I always lie.
Let's just keep making shit up, yeah? What is it? What is it?
Listen to this guy, eh? Listen to this guy.
Big Daddy Dreamer, I don't know if you meant it as a dare, but I took it as a dare, so.
Gunter Glieben Glauten Globen.
Give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby.
Pretty fly for a white guy.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, cinco, seis.
You know it's kinda hard just to get along today. Our subject isn't cool, but he fakes it anyway. He may not have a clue and he may not have style, but everything he lacks, well, he makes up in denial. So don't debate a player straight. You know he really doesn't get it anyway. Gotta play the field and keep it real, but you know.
On Ricky Lake.
The world needs one of pizza. Hey, hey, do that brand new thing. Give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby.
And all the girlies say I'm pretty fly for a white guy.
You need some cool tunes, not just any will suffice. But they didn't have Ice Cube, so he bought Vanilla Ice. Now cruising in his Pinto, he sees homies as he pass. But if he looks twice, they're gonna kick his lily ass. So don't debate a player straight. You know he really
gonna play the field and keep it real. But you know we, but you know we. So if you don't break, just overcompensate. At least you know you can always go on Ricky Lake. The world needs wannabes. Ah, hey, hey, do that brand new thing. Now he's getting a tattoo, yeah, he's getting ink done. He asked for a 13, but they drew a 31. Friends say he's trying too hard, and he's not quite hip. But in his own mind, he's the dopest trip. Give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, cinco, seis.
So don't debate. Doesn't get it anyway. Gonna play the field and keep it real. But you know we, but you know we. So if you don't break, just overcompensate. At least you know you can always go on Ricky Lake. The world needs wannabes. Ah. The world loves wannabes. Ah. Let's get some more wannabes. Ah. Hey, hey, do that brand new thing. I love Offspring. Offspring's awesome. All right. I got pretty fly for a white guy. But I'm looking at the time. It looks like we're about halftime. Oh, I love pretty fly. And all the goyim say, I'm pretty fly for a rabbi. That's a great song. Anything Weird Al is lovely. Have you heard Amish Paradise? Been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise. Turn butter once or twice, living in an Amish paradise. Okay. Now we're what? Wait, which one? Amish Paradise? Harvest my grain, I take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain. But that's just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I shun fancy things like electricity. At 4:30 in the morning, I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows. Fool, and I've been milking and plowing so long that even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the land, I'm into discipline. Got a Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. But if I finish all of my chores and you finish thine, then tonight we're gonna party like it's 1699. We've been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise. I've churned butter once or twice, living in an Amish paradise. It's hard work and sacrifice, living in an Amish paradise. We sell quilts at discount price, living in an Amish paradise. A local boy kicked me in the butt last week. I just smiled at him, and I turned the other cheek. I really don't care, in fact, I wish him well. Cause I'll be laughing my head off when he's burning in hell. But I ain't never punched a tourist, even if he deserves it. An Amish with a tood, you know that's unheard of. I never wear buttons, but I got a cool hat and all my homies agree. I really look good in black, fool. If you come to visit, you'll be bored to tears. We haven't even paid the phone bill in 300 years. But we ain't really quaint, so please don't point and stare. We're just technologically impaired. There's no phone, no lights, no motor car, not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's as primitive as can be. We've been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise. We're just plain and simple mice living in an Amish paradise. There's no time for sin and vice living in an Amish paradise. We don't fight, we all play nice, living in an Amish paradise. Hitching up the buggy, churning lots of butter. Raise a barn on Monday, soon I'll raise another. Think you're really righteous? think you're pure at heart? Well, I know I'm a million times as humble as thou art. I'm the pious guy, a little Amish wannabe, like on my knees day and night, scoring points for the afterlife. So don't be vain, and don't be whiny, or else, my brother, I might have to get medieval on your hiney. We've been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise. We're all crazy men and knights living in an Amish paradise. There's no cops or traffic lights living in an Amish paradise. But you'd probably think it bites living in an Amish paradise.
Yuck.
Oh man, that's fun. I wonder if they have. Well, I'm gonna... They do have it. Okay, hold on. I gotta do this one too. This is one of my favorite Weird Al Yankovic songs, and this song was used in the Transformers 1986 animated film, and it's great. This is the last Weird Al song. Sorry.
Put down that chainsaw and listen to me. It's time for us to join in the fight. It's time to let your babies grow up to be cowboys. It's time to let the bedbugs bite. You better put all your eggs in one basket. You better count your chickens before they hatch. You better sell some wine before it's time. You better find yourself an itch to scratch.
You better squeeze all the Charmin you can when Mr. Whipple's not around. Stick your head in the microwave and get yourself a tan.
Talk, but with your mouth full. Bite the hand that feeds you. Bite off more than you can chew. What can you do? Dare to be stupid. Take some wooden nickels. Look for Mr. Goodbar. Get your mojo working now. I'll show you how. You can dare to be stupid. You can turn the other cheek. You can just give up the ship.
You can eat a bunch of sushi, then forget to leave a tip.
Dare to be stupid, come on and dare to be stupid. It's so easy to do.
Dare to be stupid.
We're all waiting for you.
Let's go.
It's time to make a mountain out of a molehill. So can I have a volunteer? There's no more time for crying over spilled milk. Now it's time for crying in your fear. Settle down, make a family, join the PTA. Buy some sensible shoes and a Chevrolet. Then party till you're broke and they drag you away. It's okay, you can dare to be stupid.
It's like spitting on a fish.
It's like barking up a tree.
It's like they say you gotta buy one if you wanna get one free.
Dare to be stupid.
Yes!
Why don't you dare to be stupid? It's so easy to do. We're all waiting for you. Burn your candle at both ends. Put your gift horse in the mouth.
Mashed potatoes can be your friends.
You can be a coffee achiever. You can sit around the house and watch Leave It to Beaver. The future's up to you. So what you gonna do? Dare to be stupid. Dare to be stupid.
What did I say?
Dare to be stupid.
Tell me, what did I say?
Dare to be stupid.
It's all right.
Dare to be stupid.
We can be stupid all night.
Dare to be stupid.
Come on, join the crowd.
Dare to be stupid.
Shout it out loud.
Dare to be stupid.
I can't hear you.
Dare to be stupid.
Okay, I can hear you now.
Dare to be stupid.
Let's go.
Dare to be stupid. Dare to be stupid. Dare to be stupid.
Dare to be stupid.
Dare to be stupid.
Dare to be stupid.
Dare to be stupid.
Dare to be stupid.
I love that song.
Okay.
Now I'm looking at the time, and it's looking like it's about that time for the halfway point. We're going to do us some ballroom bits. It's been a while since we've done ballroom bits. If you've never been involved in a ballroom bits before, what this is my performance of ballroom blitz. But I use this as an opportunity to invite people that would consider generously donating to my stream in the form of bits or whatever. You don't have to, obviously, because I just want people to enjoy my content. But if people are looking for an excuse to do it, this is the one. Otherwise, jam along with me. Feel the music flow through you. And if you're not up and dancing, I don't understand what you're even doing here. So, you ready? Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. It's time. Anyone want a surprise? I don't know what that means. Are you ready, VBs?
Uh-huh.
Big Daddy.
Yeah.
Cray Cray.
Okay.
All right, chat. Let's go! Woo! Thank you for the gifted subs, Big Daddy. Oh, it's been getting so hard living with the things you do to me. Uh-huh. My dreams are getting so strange. I like to tell you everything I see. Ooh. Oh, I see a man at the back, as a matter of fact. His eyes are as red as the sun. And a girl in the corner, let no one ignore her, cause she thinks she's the passionate one. Oh, yeah, it was like lightning. Everybody was frightening. And the music was soothing. And they all started grooving. And the man at the back said, everyone attack and it turned into a ballroom bits. And the girl in the corner said, boy, I wouldn't want you to turn into a ballroom bits. Ballroom bits. Ballroom bits. Ballroom bits. Ballroom bits. Wonderful job so far, guys. Whoa, what's this? Aw, thanks for the gifted sub to BB Chan the Dragon. Oh, I'm reaching out for something. Touching nothing's all I ever do. Ooh, oh, I softly call you over. When you appear, there's nothing left to do. Now the man at the back is ready to crack as he raises his hands to the sky. And the girl in the corner, it's everyone's mourner. She could kill you with a wink of her eye. Oh, yeah, it was electric. So frantically hectic. And the band started leaving, cause they all stopped breathing. And the man at the back said, everyone attack and it turned into a ballroom bits. And the girl in the corner said, boy, I better run you, it'll turn into a ballroom bits. Ballroom bits. Whoa, the generosity seems to know no bounds. Big Daddy, you're a monster. Welcome to the banana family, all those gifted subs. You were part of the bunch, but now you're part of the fam. All right, guys, we're a little over halfway through the song. You better still be up and dancing with me. If you're not up and dancing with me, I'm gonna be real disappointed. Oh, yeah, it was like lightning. Everybody was frightening. And the music was soothing. And they all started grooving. And the man at the back said, everyone attack and it turned into a ballroom bits. And the girl in the corner said, boy, you better run, it'll turn into a ballroom bits. Ballroom bits. Ballroom bits. Ballroom bits. Ballroom bits. It's a ballroom bit. It's a ballroom bit. It's a ballroom bit. Yeah, it's a ballroom bit. Bring it home, guys. Wait, wait. Yeah, when you join the banana family, you get access to some dope banana emotes. Some dope banemotes, if you will. You should now have access to the BBs. The both of you. It's It's a ballroom bits, baby. Thank you so much for the generosity, and I hope you enjoyed that little segment. I love doing it. Oh, thank you for the beats, Big Daddy. Big Daddy Cray Cray, thank you for the bits. Thank you for the gifted subs. Y'all are so generous and such lovely individuals. Thank you so much, guys. Whew. I'm a little warm after that. You know, I'm out here. Hold on, I'm going to open up a window real quick. I'm going to crack a window. Oh. Don't you hate it when your earbud thing stays in your ear?
Whoopsie.
All right, just a moment. I'm going to crack a window real quick. Operation Cracked Window is a go. Hey, nice emotes, Vivi. Both of you.
Alright.
We are back to a vote. We have Can't Help Falling in Love in the style of Elvis Presley, The Bare Necessities in the style of Disney's The Jungle Book, The Rainbow Connection, and The Look in the style of Roxette. Alright, looks like I'll be doing The Rainbow Connection followed by The Look. You know what that means, guys.
Hello everybody, Kermit the Frog here. I'm just here to perform a lovely song in honor of this wonderful holiday. Please, sit back, relax, and listen to the sweet stylings of Kermit the Frog. Why are there so many songs about rainbows? And what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. Ah, thanks for the hearts, Vivi Chan. I enjoy this song. Who said that every wish would be heard and answered when wished on the morning star? Thanks for the bits, Big Daddy. Somebody thought of that, and someone believed it. What it's done so far. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing? And what do we think we might see? Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. All of us under its spell, we know that it's probably magic.
Have you been half asleep? And have you heard voices? I've heard them calling my name.
Oh, hey there, Piggy.
Is this the sweet sound that called the young sailors? The voice might be one and the same.
All right, my turn. I've heard it too many times to ignore it.
It's something that I'm supposed to be.
Someday we'll find it.
The rainbow connection.
The lovers.
The dreamers.
And me. La da da dee da da dee. La da 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 a da doo.
Thanks for singing with me, Piggy.
Oh, no problem, Piggy.
Ta-da!
Thanks, Vivi. Vivi Jules.
Hey, it takes someone awesome to know someone awesome. Hey, got her.
All of us under its spell.
Oh, hi-de-ho, everybody.
Kermit the Frog here. I'm just...
All right, now it's time for The Look by Roxette. This is a sexy song, so if you want to be wooed by me, listen closely. If you don't want to be wooed by me, run. Run away. Yes.
Fly, you fools.
One, two, three, four.
Walking like a man, hitting like a hammer, she's a juvenile scam. Never was a quitter, tasted like a raindrop. She's got the look. Heavenly abound, cause heaven's got a number when she's spinning me around. Kissing is a color, her loving is a wild dog. She's got the look. She's got the look. She's got the look. What in the world can make a brown-eyed girl turn blue? When everything I'll ever do, I do for you. And I go la 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 la, she's got the look. Fire in the eyes, naked to the T-bone is a lover's disguise. Banging on the head drum, shaking like a mad bull. She's got the look. Swaying to the band, moving like a hammer, she's a miracle man. Loving is the ocean, kissing is the wet sand. She's got the look. She's got the look. She's got the look. What in the world can make a brown-eyed girl turn blue? When everything I'll ever do, I do for you. And I go la 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 la, she's got the look. Wow!
I think the song I Want You by Savage Gardens would go really good with this song. It's the one that goes, oh, hold on.
Ooh, why don't you? I know if I need you, but ooh, I'm dying to find out. I'm dying to find out.
That one.
Walking like a man. Hitting like a hammer, she's a juvenile scam. Never was a critter, tasted like a raindrop. She's got the look. And she goes, na 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 na, na 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 na. She's got the look. She's got the look. She's got the look. What in the world can make a brown-eyed girl turn blue? When everything I'll ever do, I do for you. And I go la 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 la, she's got the look. What in the world can make me so blue? When everything I'd ever do, I do for you. And I go la 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 la.
Ba-na-na-na-na, ba-na-na-na-na. She's got the look.
And she goes, ba-na-na-na-na, 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 ba-na-na-na-na-na.
the look, and she goes ba-na-na-na-na, ba-na-na-na-na, ba-na-na-na-na-na, ba-na-na-na-na, ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. She's got the look, she's got the look, and she goes ba-na-na-na-na, ba-na-na-na-na, ba-na-na-na-na-na, ba-na-na-na-na-na, ba-na-na-na-na-na. She's got the look,
she's got the look.
Welcome to the Family Spirit Night Gaming. You generous lad, you. You certainly got that Christmas spirit flowing through your veins. Leanne. I know it's Leanna Y, but I'm never going to not pronounce it as Leanne. Me and Leanne was back together like peas and carrots. Welcome to the Banana Family Spirit Night. You're no longer just part of the bunch. You're part of the family. So welcome. Nope, even if you type it out, I'm not going to say it like that. It's Leanne. Jenna.
Five.
Don't have duets, Spirit Knight. How am I supposed to sing with you? All right, write down your homework, Spirit Knight. I need to sing with you on Twitch Sings at least once, so you have to record a duet. You want to sing with me, okay? You want to spread the lovin'? Thanks for the gifted sub, Big Daddy. I was about to do it myself. All right, so Devil went down to Georgia.
Let's get it.
This song's always a fun one. Let me put on my cowboy hat, you know? Hey, nice emo. It's hard to tame, Leanne. Sharp Dressed Man. I'll do Sharp Dressed Man right after this, baby.
The devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind cause he was way behind, and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on the fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet. You're gonna regret, cause I'm the best it's ever been."
Johnny, rosin up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hills broke loose in Georgia and the devil plays the cards. And if you win, you get the shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
Thank you for the gifted sub, Big Daddy, and welcome to the family, Leanne.
The devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll stop this show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined it and it sounds something like this.
I'm part of the band of demons.
When the devil finished, Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son. Let's sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done." He played Fire on the Mountain.
Run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread van, picking out dough. Granny doesn't mock by no child, no.
The devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat, and he laid that golden fiddle at the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best it's ever been." He played,
"Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny doesn't talk by no child, no."
People don't have to pay for that kind of air violin. So you need to understand the gift I have given you today. My air violin is in the top 1% of air violins. So not many people get to see that without paying a lot of money.
A lot of money.
That's my Porky Pig joke. Thank you for the bits, and thank you for the gifted subs, Big Daddy and Cray Cray. Y'all are awesome. Okay, so now what we're going to do here is we're going to sing Sharp Dressed Man. But this ain't any rendition of Sharp Dressed Man. No, no, no. In fact, this will be sung by a very special guest. I'd like to welcome a very special guest to the stream. You might know him in roles as the Terminator or as the governor of California, Mr. Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Yeah, hello everybody. It's me, the Governator. I'm here to rock your socks off with Sharp Dressed Man, which is a song I actually wrote for ZZ Top, but they're too afraid to say it because they know I will find them and I will kill them. All right, here we go. Clean shirt, new shoes, and I don't know where I'm going to. Silk suit, black tie, I don't need a reason why. They come running just as fast as they can, cause every girl's crazy about the sharp-dressed man. Yeah, so I wrote this song a while back, right? Then all of a sudden these bearded guys came up to me and they said, "Arnie, can we have this song? We love it." Gold watch, diamond ring, I ain't missing not a single thing. And cuff link, stick pin, when I step out I'm gonna do you in. They come running just as fast as they can, cause every girl's crazy about the sharp dressed man. You see, all of these lyrics were the things I was wearing that day. I was sitting in your local biker bar, right? And I was like, I should write a song that I can sell to bearded people. So I'm sitting there going, who's the sharpest dressed man I know? Why, it's me, of course. So I started writing down what I was wearing. Gold watch, diamond ring, fat wallet, you know, big shoes, large eyes, all that weird stuff, right? I write it all down. Then all of a sudden, these bearded guys come in and they're like, we heard a song that would be perfect for someone bearded to sing. Was that you writing it? I said, of course it was. What other idiot do you think would write something like this, huh? I'm brilliant, you know? And they said, oh, we would love to buy it off of you, Mr. Arnold Schwarzenegger. And I said, okay, give me $1 million. Then they gave me $2 million because I scared them too much. And that's the story about how ZZ Top took my song and sang it on stage. The end. All right, here we go. It's time to bring this song home in the best way I know how. With intensity and maybe being a little bit too loud. Top coat, top hat, I don't care cause my wallet's fat. Black shades, white gloves,
looking sharp and looking for love. They come running just as fast as they can, cause every girl's crazy about the sharp-dressed man. It's not just a great story, it's a true story. It's a Christmas miracle. Also, this story took place in the middle of Texas. So what does Hollywood have to do with it, you psycho? So sharp, the sharpest man. Am I cheddar? Because I'm sharp, baby. I must be a knife because I'm hella sharp. All right, everybody, I hope you enjoyed my little rendition of my own song. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe, baby. You know the drill. It's your boy, Primo Streamer, Arnie. Go check out my channel. Arnie is the best 69 at twitch.tv.com. I swear it's real. It's not made up. I didn't make it up, okay? All right, bye, guys.
All right, thank you so much for performing, Arnie. It was wonderful to have you. Sorry if it was a little intense. I don't think that Twitch channel's even real, so I wouldn't expect anything from it. I think he was just trying to chill something that didn't exist. Classic Arnie, am I right? It's always great to have him on here, you know? It's crazy that I'm able to get celebrities of that caliber to come on my show, right? I mean, I've had Kermit the Frog on here. I've had Christopher Walken on here. I've had Johnny Bravo on here. Just to get those that caliber of talent on my show, it's insane. It's incredible, and I'm so lucky and thankful. I just checked, and that website seems to be owned by a prince from Nigeria. Looks like I'm gonna be a millionaire. Hey, congratulations! Big Daddy Dreamers gonna get that cash from a Nigerian prince. There was one time we did a business with basically a Nigerian prince. We thought it was a scam at first, but he ended up being like a legit Nigerian doctor who had a bunch of money and he worked with us. It was kind of cool. But first, like, seriously, a Nigerian doctor and he has money that he's gonna spend? I don't know about any of that. But then we talked to him and he was real, 100%. It was the first time that ever happened. Yeah, true story, real thing that happened. It's crazy. Okay, let's vote it up, baby. Oh, a lot of songs that start with B. Born to be Wild, Black Hole Sun, Boulevard of Broken Dreams, and Hero in the style of Chad Kroeger. If you pick Hero, I'll tell you a story. A story about a younger boy, a younger me. So we're gonna do Black Hole Sun followed by Hero. Excellent. I love Black Hole Sun. It's such a good song. Black Hole Broken Boulevard. Okay. Okay, so Black Hole Broken Boulevard and Hero. You know, a lot of people say that this song isn't very vocally impressive, but I just don't think they're singing it right. Because this song's tough to sing, actually. It's tough to sing well. And there's a lot of really nice notes in it. I mean, just this.
In my eyes, indisposed, in disguises no one knows. Hides the face, lies the snake, in the sun, in my disgrace. Boiling heat, summer stench, neath the black the sky looks dead. Call my name through the cream, and I'll hear you scream again. Black hole sun, won't you come and wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come, won't you come? Stuttering, cold and damp, and still the warm wind tired friend. And a gun for honest men, and sometimes far too long for snakes. In my shoes, I walk in sleep, and my youth I pray to keep. Heaven send hell away, no one sings like you anymore. Black hole sun, won't you come and wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come? Black hole sun, won't you come and wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come, won't you come, oh won't you come, won't you come. Hang my head, drown my fear, until you all just disappear. Black hole sun, won't you come and wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come? Black hole sun, won't you come and wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come, won't you come, oh won't you come, come, oh won't you come, won't you come, oh won't you come, oh won't you come.
I was thinking about your asshole, Mulchy. You knew. You could tell. I can't believe you found out my hidden meaning. That's insane. I thought I was hiding it so well. I thought no one's gonna figure out what I'm really talking about. I could smell it too. That's why I started singing about it. Hero. Love you too, Mulchy. Love you too. We're gonna get broken down here into our old high school selves, our old
grungy high school selves that listen to Green Day.
You ready? I'm gonna do my best Billy Joe Armstrong impression. Okay. Don't forget to hydrate, guys. Hydrate with me.
I walk a lonely road, the only one that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes,
but it's home to me and I walk alone.
No!
Yeah, sure, Malchi, I'll do a duet after I finish this set, baby.
I walk this empty street on the boulevard of broken dreams, where the city sleeps and I'm the only one and I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk my shadow's the only one that walks beside me. My shallow heart's the only thing that's beating. Sometimes I wish someone up there could find me. Till then I walk alone. I'm walking down the line that divides me somewhere in my mind, on the borderline of the edge and where I walk alone.
You see, Big Daddy said excrement. How about you instead of excellent, because he's gross.
Read between the lines what's fucked up and everything's all right. Check my vital signs to know I'm still alive and I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk my shadow's the only one that walks beside me. My shallow heart's the only thing that's beating. Sometimes I wish someone out there will find me. Till then I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk
Woo! I'm scared too, hard to tame. I'm scared too. What happened? I'm scared too. I'm now a maiden.
I am just a kind maiden. Do not fret, or I will take care of you.
I walk this empty street on the boulevard of broken dreams, where the city sleeps and I'm the only one and I walk my shadow's the only one that walks beside me. My shallow heart's the only thing that's beating. Sometimes I wish someone out there would find me. Till then I walk alone.
I know Big Daddy likes his plays on words, so you're doing the right thing, everybody. I dig it too. Hopefully you guys like that. I'm drooling very good today. I drool the way I always do. A little out the side of my mouth and it's a little messy.
Okay.
Uh-oh. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Now, striptease.
Wah, wah, wah.
I've been feeling fine for so long.
Wah, wah.
No, I'm not doing that. What the hell's wrong with you, One Love? Okay.
Okay, now we're gonna do Hero.
So, fun fact, I sang this song when I was in high school choir. I did it for one of our cabaret performances. It was like a concert. And I didn't do very well. I mean, I did well enough, obviously. But I was a younger boy. I was a younger boy who didn't quite get it yet, you know? Why am I... What am I even doing here? I agree. I should be doing more strip teases, shouldn't I? No, I'll get banned from Twitch. So, I'm an older boy now, and I sing better. So every time I do this, it's like a chance at redemption, you know? I go back and it's actually on my... All right, you guys ready for a cringe fest? The video of my performance of Hero when I was 15 years old is on my very old YouTube channel, Mr. Naruto 0120. Oh no, I'm cringe! Now I can get that Nickelback spirit. I can get that, that growl that I couldn't get when I was younger. I am so high, I can hear heaven. Oh, Jesus. I am so high, I can hear heaven. Oh, but heaven, no heaven, don't hear me. And they say that a hero could save us. I'm not gonna stand here and wait. I'll hold on to the wings of the eagles. Watch as we all fly away. Someone told me love would all save us. But how can that be? Look what love gave us. A world full of killing and blood spilling. That world never came. And they say that a hero could save us. I'm not gonna stand here and wait. I'll hold on to the wings of the eagles. Watch as we all fly away. That note I couldn't hit for shit when I was younger. Now I'd be like, ah, you get all like, ow, you know?
Now that the world isn't ending, it's love that I'm sending to you. It is in the love of a hero, and that's why I fear it won't do. And they say that a hero could save us. I'm not gonna stand here and wait. I'll hold on to the wings of the eagles. Watch as we all fly away. And they're watching us, they're watching us as we all fly away. And they're watching us as we all fly away. Yeah, yeah. And they're watching us as we all fly away. Yeah, yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Fine, I'll play the video. Peace out, one love. I'm gonna run and use the restroom, and I'll leave you with this performance of 15-year-old Banana doing his thing.
I am
Sorry, I came back and I forgot if I changed the window, it blacks it out. But there you go. That was Little Baby Banana. That was me doing Hero by Nickelback when I was 15. I mean, I think I've gotten a lot better in regards to my raw singing, but also my performance capabilities and my interacting with people and whatnot. I think I've gotten a little bit better on that. Hashtags, I can hear you laughing. Yeah. Guys have now seen my childhood shame. Look away. Okay. Let's get that duet in with Lintu, in honor of Mulchi. I'm gonna plug my headphones. Sorry. Mulchi, what's the, how do you, oh, okay, X underscore Lintu X. Oh, Lintu. Okay, I dig Lintu. I've sang with Lintu before. Lintu's dope. Lintu's super dope. Really great singer. Hey, thanks for singing with me.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Let's rock this, shall we?
Another head hangs lonely. Child is lonely taken. And the violence causes silence. Who are we mistaken?
But you see, it's not me, it's not my family. In your head, they are fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their drones. In your head, they are crying.
Straight fire.
What's in your head? In your head. Zombie, zombie, zombie. Hey, hey. What's in your head?
The violence causes silence. We must be mistaken.
It's the same old theme in 2018. In your head, they're still fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their guns and their drones. In your head, they are dying.
What's in your head? In your head. Zombie, zombie, zombie. Hey, hey. What's in your head? In your head. Zombie, zombie, zombie.
Done so far. This, I'm having so much fun right now. And I hope you are too.
They are dying.
What's in your head?